practice a needle-free injection before she goes to her GP, and there she will get her needle-free Pfizer vaccine without needles, needleless, using the comforting intramuscular needle-free injector. And what we're going to do now is we're going to take a fresh new nozzle and fill it up. We're now going to take a sterile saline solution suitable for injections. So why are we here today? What's the reason?
Needle-phobic.
Okay, Jacinda has the fear of the fear of needles. Do you feel?
Yeah, all good.
All good. You felt nothing, right?
No, nothing.
Okay, so we just charged it. I'm going to take this nozzle, sterile nozzle, that we filled straight. And now, Doug, you're going to inject your daughter the same way she injected you. Yep. With your thumb ready like that. And you're going to position yourself right there.
Nice.
Okay, so. Okay. Yeah. Apply pressure. Maximum comfortable. Are you comfortable? Right. And place your thumb there. And release. And after you release it, keep it there and massage the spot, please. Now, massage it. Let's have a look. All the way in, not a single drop out. How does it feel?
It's kind of just I don't know.
Like someone flicked you with a rubber band?
Yeah.